Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Caroline, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, welcome. My name is Caroline, obviously, and I do not typically do reaction videos. I haven't done one since my Charlie Puth attention reaction. That one seemed to be likable, so I know I'm gonna do another reaction video to my favorite, Shawn freaking Mendes. Okay, so he has a new song that came out, like a few seconds ago. So we're going to react to it. It's called Nervous. And not to make it the pun of it, but I'm really nervous about this song. I just been waiting for it. And I just also realized that the album comes out in 3 days. Well, it's almost midnight, so 2 days, and I'm freaking out. Anyways, so let's just go ahead and get started with the song. And hopefully my dad doesn't kill me for playing this at 11 o'clock at night, because he's got to go to work in the morning. And I'm going to blare it on my Alexa because I want to. So, see it? Ready? And play.
I saw you on a Sunday in a cafe, and all you do was look my way. And my heart started to race. Then my hands started to shake.
Hold on. I'm in a cafe. I wish I was in that cafe. Like, I'm in a cafe all the freaking time. Like, if he was... Oh, shiznit.
Kicked in. Cause I've been asking about you too. And now we're right here in this room. I get a little bit nervous around you. Get a little bit stressed out when I think about you.
I understand that. He's talking about him being subconscious around this girl. That high note.
Told me to come inside. Got me staring in your eyes. And I'm not usually like this.
That was a weird laugh. Did that seriously just happen? These high notes are killing me. Doesn't Shawn Mendes just like ever make you want to cry? Like, it's like, holy crap. He was right. That is a fan favorite. I am like, what just happened? He cannot do this to me. Like, the song is describing how I feel about him. Anyways, but yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna stop being crazy because I'm on a coffee high. I'm gonna just do us all a favor and go to bed. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. And also, don't forget to subscribe down below. I'm so gonna react to the album. Holy crap. I'm ready. I'm ready. So, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.